Hello, today is March 30th. I'm going to do a quick video on the 92 Spectrum. I've got it out here on the lake, running. Does have an AM FM cassette radio. All the accessories are working, the nav lights, the bilge pump, we got a blower here. As you can see, was stored with a full tank of gas. We're running along here. Trim gauge. Temperature is right where it's supposed to be. It's got great oil pressure. Just trolling along here. It does have electric bow and stern anchors and an autopilot trolling motor up on the front. And then a fishing chair which goes up there. Let's get the boat up on plane. It does have the 4.3 six-cylinder, so it's extremely powerful. Have a full canvas isinglass top and a full custom trailerable cover. We'll show that in the pictures as well at the auction. Let's bring the boat up to speed. Alternator was put on the boat, and he took the carburetor in and had it rebuilt. Let's get it going from a stop, positioned. The boat is very responsive, super easy to steer with the power steering. These are customs captain's chairs. They swivel. Really, really comfortable. Just a great boat, well taken care of.